Hey, y'all, it's Mr. Ropes from Ropes and Wings Ranch. I wanted to get with you today and read the Declaration of Sovereignty. It was first done in a video by the beautiful Joanne Dunn on the Mark Attwood show, and I printed it off. I've been reading it, been saying it out loud, and it's been very helpful to me. So repeat it along with me with gusto 4 times and see how it helps you. I release and decree. I release all remaining resistance. I release all fear still stuck in my body, my cells, my blood, my bones. I release all unforgiveness. I release all resentment. I release all guilt, all shame, all blame. I release all victim energy. I release all persecutor energies, all judgment, all criticism. I release all preconceived ideas. I release all jealousy, all hate, all anger, all grief, pain, and suffering. I release all frustration. I release all need to control. I release those that want to control me. All manipulation. I release spite. All feelings of I'm not good enough or better than any other. I am releasing all remaining implants, devices, entities, attachments, cords, ties, vows, pacts, contracts, agreements, all and everything that binds me to the old, all that does not serve my highest good any longer. I release all remaining feelings of separation from self, others, my higher self, soul, oversoul, monad, and from source. I release all remaining resistance to change. I release all suppression. I release all arrogance. I release my negative ego. I release my lower nature. I release all blocks, barriers, and chains that prevent me from moving forward. I release all that blocks me from loving myself and others more deeply and receiving love into my life. I release all outdated thinking, all belief systems, templates, programs, behavioral and thought patterns that keep me experiencing old timelines and experiences. I overwrite and override all lesser DNA, all lesser codes and strands within every one of my cells, atoms, atomic and subatomic particles, and waves, and all the spaces in between, down to the mitochondria, across all time and space, all dimensions, all realities, all universes. I release all and everyone that is not in alignment with my highest good and original, divine, true human source blueprint. I release all feelings of hopelessness, despair, depression, low self-worth, and heaviness. I release all self-denial, all delusions, all illusions, all false hopes. I release all blocks around my heart and mind. I release all density, all distortions, all mind control, all and everything trying to keep me down and hold me back. I am releasing all interferences. I am removing all and everything that is standing in my way from becoming the highest version of myself. I am releasing all lower thought forms trying to discourage me and hold me back. I release all that is not love, compassion, not understanding, not forgiveness, and not oneness. I am releasing all feelings of doubt, disbelief, and confusion. I am releasing every thought, feeling, and belief that I am not good or strong enough to make it as I am. I release all feelings and thoughts making me believe I am not worthy of a happy, peaceful, fulfilled, joyful, balanced, abundant, and love-filled life. I release all programming telling me that I cannot have it all. I release all worries, all tension, all anxiety. I release my old self, my lower self, all of me which I've come to love and accept and welcome home. I can now let go of all that is no longer in alignment, so I can integrate all of me, so I can release all that I am not, to make space for my true self to emerge once again, my inner Christ, my true divine human, my source self, resurrected and reborn, like a phoenix from the ashes. I rise like never before. As a new dawn breaks, I have arrived home at last. I have arrived as the true, authentic me. I am home in my heart, pure source love, divine love, as one. Nothing else is required. I am source, I am sovereign, and I am free.